please talk about a good law in your country. Laws and rules and regulations play an important role for the peace of society, and there are so many good laws imposed by government from time to time, like child labor law and child marriage law. But here I would like to talk about a good law in my country. It is anti-smoking, and I think it is made on 2nd October in 2008 on the name date of birth nation's father Mahatma Gandhi, and in which law people do not allow to do smoke in any public place. If any person do smoke in any public place, that time government charge a penalty from them. And there are so many public places like theater, hospitals and malls and bus stands. If person repeat the same mistake next time, then government put them into the prison. And I heard a lot about this law from my grandmother. My grandmother told me that in 2007 in China, there are thousands of people died due to smoking. And in 2008, government make it this law for, and I think I am very happy because government made this law for the betterment of people, because smoking is not only dangerous for smoker, it is also dangerous for passive smoker, because passive smokers inhale it directly and they suffer from many health diseases like lung cancer, asthma and other so on. And this law decrease the cigarettes and smokers in my country. So I am very happy because the government make this law for the betterment of people in my country.